Before showing you an interesting table about the news, which almost every day in Israel you have this news, which says firefighters extinguish fire in wheat field caused by Gaza, incendiary crisis. So this unfortunately caused a lot of damage. This was they are doing the Arab Patach Masin. They are doing it from Gaza, sending these kites and burning fields. A lot of damage done. Hundreds of acres are burned. So let us see now the tables about this. And this is a table, which you see here. And in the table you have best meeting of the world, Afifonei are kites. And which kind of kites is called in Israel? Called Afifonei Tavera. Kites which are burning, right? Afifonei, you can see it in black and Tavera in red here. And it is very interesting, within this word, burning, you have terror. In fact, this also they call it terror of burning, of fire. And lot of, as we said, damage, lot of acres of wheat fields and other plants are burned. And Israel find it difficult to fight with it. Now, it's always we try to show that we believe that all these troubles are because of sins, you know, because the Torah says there's a creating the Sabbath, being the Amalekite, and being impure in matters of man and woman definitely also brings this Asher Kacha Bader, the Amalekite reason. The Amalek came to attack you, Asher Kacha, and Rashi said, because homosexualism, Mishkav Zachar, going with men. Amazing, it comes here, Mishkav Zachar. So it means, and what are these evil forces? So physically are the Hamas and the Patach. Here you have the Hamas and the Patach, definitely behind this burning of the field, causing this damage. And these forces are to do with Amalek. You have the Amalek, you have Amalek in red. But what is the most interesting that you have here? The evil forces, the evil force of the Patach, which has to do with lust. We explained a lot about this word, Patach, which Pat, come from tempting, with lust. The numerical value for 80, which is like the Pat, the Lilith, which comes here also, parallel, amazing. This is behind these forces, and then, as we said, the Hamas is built up of the letter Samech Mehem, and Aleph, which is really the divine spark which gives power, but it's amazing. Sam, yeah, you have the Sam here, and the Chet, which is the sin, definitely. And this is the power of Samael, which comes here also in black. You have Samael coming here. So unbelievable to see again, and so many tables which indicate this by the pleasures, the Palestinian, which are all these forces behind. But this, unfortunately, you can see so clearly that behind all these troubles that we have, you know, fires and missiles and all these things, are the Hamas and the Patach, and these are the evil forces which come strong through the sins of burning. Our rabbis tell us in the Talmud that one of the causes for fires, for burning, is the desecration of Shabbos. Interesting, the Gemara says in Talmud. And therefore, as we see it always so clearly, you know, it is amazing to see that these evil forces come so often next to each other. This is the Samaeli and Amalek all together, because all these evil forces really are connected. And those are behind the Hamas and the Patach, and those are behind those who are doing the troubles to Jews, you know, and now this is very, very serious, you know. So many wheat fields are burned, and not simple at all for those people, agricultures, Israel. But, as we say, the most important to know that we believe that the cause of this is really sinning, desecrating the Shabbos, and see it, unfortunately, now more and more in Israel desecrating the Shabbos, in Jerusalem, opening the central station, and more in Jerusalem and other places, cities, what they call the pride parades, you know, homosexualism. That this is frightening, they are doing everything to strengthen the evil forces of the Hamas and Patach and Jihad. They have no surprise that really they are doing everything, lot of troubles. And as we said, this is a blueprint of creation, what we see here. This was a Torah code. In fact, this program is a program of Dr. Rottenberg. who became Orthodox Jew, and he saw the phenomena of the cause from Professor Rips. And this is really what he built up, a beautiful program which helps a lot to see things clearly, what is in the Torah and what is the cause. So let us hope that really we'll repent, we'll keep the Torah Mitzvot, keep the Shabbos, purity of life, and only then you will get rid of all these evil forces, as we said, behind all these very difficult problems that Israel have now, missiles, fire, and so on. And the solution doesn't look to be so easy, you know. So maybe this is the reason, if they repent, it will be much easier. So let us hope that really this will be Jews will do tshuva. And really what is brought here so interesting, Yeruch Hod Hashem, that all the creation was created by God to bring the honor of God, the respect. All this really, as the Kabbalah said, there is a verse we said, Kol Bratim, what I created is the Chvodim Bratim, it's Artim, Afasitim, all the verse are for the Chvod Hashem, to see the honor of God. The honor of God is the Torah. Now, if one people, unfortunately, going astray from the Torah, so they are doing the opposite, they don't bring honor to God, but the opposite. So in order that we'll have really peace, quiet, redemption coming soon, which is the year, really destined for it, so we have really to keep the Torah, the purity of life, and then we'll have peace, tranquility all over the world.